The small bird asked the bird where it had come from. The bird replied, I've flown from the northern land, which is far from here. The bird looked not so tough to fly such a long distance. However, the way to descend from the higher part of the sky looked skillful. No waste of energy, practical way of capturing the airstream, and it knew how to fly swiftly. The small bird asked to the bird, I would like to fly far and high. Can I fly like you do? The bird said, fly a bit in front of me. I will look at you from here. The small bird flew up, drew a round circle, and came back to the rock. The bird said, it's all right. Your method of flying is good. You can spread your wings well. Please train yourself further. Then you will be able to fly longer and higher. In order to reach to the more distant place, flying higher is an efficient way. The bird said, well, I'll continue my journey. It flew up high and disappeared in the sky. The small bird has been training according to the sensibility which appears naturally in itself. However, it lacked self-confidence on its method. The bird gave the small bird its view that the small bird endeavored properly and also gave a hint for future. The small bird felt lighter at heart. The next time, I would like to challenge to fly to the mountain. Then the scenery from there would be how it is I will see. The small bird again continued on its training to fly.